Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Welcome guys, my name is Olisha Lloyd. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that place where it's written subscribe, and also below the subscribe there also a notification icon so that you don't miss any new update. So today's video, as you know about what you're about to watch, guys, and today's video is about what is going on in River State. As you guys have been hearing, there's fire on the mountain all this while since they started this COVID-19. There's always things that has been going on in River State, like concerning Wike and the Port Harcourt people and etc., Nigerian government, etc. So right now Wari is planning to declare state of emergency in River State concerning the issues that's been going on in Port Harcourt. So for some of you who don't know Governor Wike is the governor of River State, which is Port Harcourt. I know most of you have been hearing Port Harcourt because of Bonny Island. Port Harcourt is in River State. Okay, so I'm just gonna read a little headline about this this post, and then I will just say what I want to say, some things to, you know, for us to address on. So River State Governor Wike said that the government has uncovered plans by the federal government lead to President Muhammad Buhari to declare a state emergency in the state. He also said the commissioner of the information, Mr. Paul, in the state on Thursday revealed that some persons in the state had already held a meeting with the presidential in that regard. So my people, I don't know what they are declaring state of emergency of, or I don't know what is happening, but all I can say, as you guys know what is going on, the people of River State said that Governor Wike is really working. They say he's really doing a great job. They say he's a very good governor. But as you guys know, you know when you praise people too much, at the end of the day they will disappoint you, they will start to overdo it, they will start to misbehaving. So people have praised Governor Wike a lot, that is really trying. Among all the governors in that particular area, is only him, whether sat is sat sat, is only him that is really doing well. Governor Wike, people has given him that credit. But this whole issue started during this time of quarantine period, this time of COVID-19 time. This is when everything started, and people started to complain that he's overdoing things by taking helicopters, you know, going everywhere, checking people who is coming in and out every now and then. He always everywhere, checking everything, you know, with helicopter, that is overdoing things. Even the hotels that he demolished, and the mosque that he demolished the hotel, they also said that hotel is the really story about what really happened there. They said that hotel was demolished is a political thing, you know, is a political thing that between him with one of the Port Harcourt River State politician. So they said Wike thought that the person he thought that is the owner of the hotel is not the owner of the hotel, so he just go ahead to demolish the hotel because the hotel break the rules of the quarantine. He break the rule of the COVID-19 rules, they at home. So we can just go ahead, maybe the hotel was open to order for demolition of the hotel, and they say the political thing is not that he did it because of the person break the rules or the regulation and all that. He did it because maybe he's having an issue, he's having a problem, according to the story what I'm hearing. They say he did it because maybe he's having a problem issue with that particular the owner of the hotel. Maybe he's thinking that is their colleagues in government, politicians and all that. So at the end of the day, the person is not who he thought that he owned the hotel. So as I'm talking to you guys now, the matter is still in the court. But meanwhile, the same week in this particular COVID-19 period, quarantine period, Wike is overreacting to everything. They say he's overreacting. People don't know why he's overreacting. So even the mosque one that he demolished, the mosque one is real. If people can just stop the Christians not to go to church, why should the mosque be open? He did a very good job there, because the mosque, they said church, everybody should stay in the house. Mosque is also a place where people worship. A church is also a place where people worship. So I don't see the reason why the church will open and the mosque will be open, like the way Hopus Odema did it in the Imo State, by telling other people to go to, telling the Christians that the Easter Sunday people should just go for shopping, and the Muslims should go for their prayer. Only shopping, you only go for shopping for Easter period. That is the news. I also make a video about that. He said people should just go to shop and just come back to their house, and the Muslims should just go to mosque and pray. So it's like now is allowing the Muslims to go and pray in the mosque, and only allow the Christians to go for only Easter shopping and don't go to church and pray to God. Oh my God, unbelievable. So my dear brothers and sisters, that is what happened in that particular video. That is what really happens, okay guys? That is what happened. This is just very bad thing, which is not good. It's not good. It's not good what people are doing. They are overreacting, especially this governor these days. They say it's not like that. He was doing well. He's doing well. They say he's really doing well in Port Harcourt. But between this time, this COVID-19 period time, they say they were Governor Wike changed. He really changed, they say he's overdoing things, according to people's view and people's comment on everything that is happening in River State. So my dear brothers and sisters, I don't know why people do like this. When you press them, when you are doing something right, you just appreciate them. Some people, when you appreciate them, they would like to misbehave. People, when you appreciate them, they will like to misbehave. I don't know why. I still don't know why. But anyway, I don't know. People are really saying that he's doing well, but now look at what is going on. The whole thing that he's doing, I don't know why he's doing it, but we still got to know the reasons why he's doing all this, doing overreacting to everything concerning this particular period of COVID time. And also people has entered another quarantine period. Everything is locked up again in Port Harcourt. Everything, as I'm talking to you guys now, in Port Harcourt, which is River State, Governor Wike has shut down everything again. People are still quarantining. So I don't know why it's happening like that. Is it because of the Fulani people are inventing their land? I don't know. Maybe that should be the reason, because Hesmen and all those Janjaweed, Alamajiris, they are in the trailer now. They're smuggling them in, like putting them inside the, what is it called, the Dangote's rice container, whatever. Is it container or lorry or bus or inside trailer? And yeah, they're putting them inside the trailer to smuggle them in inside Southeast, sat everywhere in Biafra land. So I think maybe that is the one of his reason. He said, okay, the people should quarantine again, so that to prevent this this Alamajiri and the Boko Haram and the Hesmen, and also not to enter in Port Harcourt. I think that is one of his reasons. And also for the hotel demolition and all that thing, I don't know his reason. We're still gonna find out the reason for that. So my people, yes, this is the end of this video. Let me know what you think below. Do you think what Wike is doing is right? Do you think it's right? Do you think he's overreacting? Do you think he's doing it well? Let me know at the comment section what you think about and also why wanted to declare the state of emergency in River State crisis. Yeah, I don't know, Jubril, is it Jubril or who is the government, who is the leader now, who is the president, is it Aisha or Abakari or Mamada, or I don't know, who is the person giving such order? Okay, so we don't know at the end of the whole drama, at the end of the whole story, we still got to know the reason and the what is really going on in River State, and if Nigeria government appreciates it or not, I don't know. What is fishing? What is fishing? Nobody knows for now. We still gonna know with time. We know what is going on with time. With time, we still have to finalize. I know everybody will know what is going, because now it's like people, they are confused. They are confused. They don't know what is going on. They're just giving us their own part of the story. And okay, at the end of the day, everything will come out. We know, we got to know. Thank you everyone for watching, and thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching, and stay blessed. Bye 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 bye.